While almost all the major sports in India have seen the league culture, boxing will finally see a franchise-based league for the Indian boxers that have been in the works since 2017. The league, which is expected to be held in July to August, will run for a period of 3 weeks. The tournament will see prolific Indian pugilists, including newly crowned Asian champion Amit Panghal, Shaua Thapa, El Siratadi we fight alongside foreign boxers.
So the dates are still to be announced, but essentially we will have the Indian Boxing League approximately in the months of July and August this year. And this is, you know, both men and women, there'll be joint teams of men and women, and the best boxers in the world will come and participate in it. So it's a chance for Indian boxers to get great exposure. It's a chance for them to earn money, and it's a chance for them to be known throughout our country, because this boxing league will be shown on TV stations and TV channels around the country, in both in English but mostly also in local languages.
ये काफी important रहेगा क्योंकि जो league होनी है उसमें 52 kg weight भी है और आगे जो हमारा 52 kg weight Olympics में भी है तो वहाँ के जो अलग-अलग boxer आएंगे उनके साथ हमारा experience काफी बढ़ेगा उनसे हम जान पाएंगे कि किस boxer कहाँ का country का boxer कैसे खेलता है वो हमारे लिए काफी
It's a very it's big news for the Indian boxing family that league is going to be organized. Thanks to the our federation, you know, BFI, that has successfully, you know, organizing this league, and is yet to कुछ ही टाइम समय बचा है लीग को स्टार्ट होने में और सब बॉक्सर्स काफ़ी एक्साइटेड हैं यू नो एवरीवन एक्साइटेड टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट और आई थिंक बिकॉज ऑफ दिस लीग यू नो आई थिंक इट्स अ बिग बिग प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर मेनी मेनी बॉक्सर्स यू नो टू शोकास्ट द टैलेंट यू नो एंड स्पेशली
बहुत बड़ी मतलब अच्छी न्यूज़ है कि बॉक्सिंग लीग हो गई है वुमेंस की मेन्स की तो हो चुकी थी लेकिन वुमेन की नहीं हुई तो इस बार हो रही है तो बहुत अच्छी बात है उसमें आई थिंक है 60 kg तो यस 51 एंड 60 kg है तो वी विल डू बेटर